So how are you,
Good.
madam?
I'm good. How are you? Is this going to be recorded here?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Got it.
So it's a small interview. I know you've been busy with your other activities also. So I asked your manager, just 5 to 10 minutes, I'll try to wrap up.
Sure.
So it's the lockdown, funny rapid fire, like small questions and small answers. Because I know you've been giving so many interviews on lockdown. And people were just wanted to have something changed. So I'm just trying that.
Better.
So let's
Yeah,
start.
sounds
Action.
good. Yeah, action.
Hello. How much you're sleeping nowadays?
8 hours.
Only.
Yeah, the thing is, I'm sleeping
Still.
late and waking up late, but 8 hours. I don't want to sleep more than that.
You're not taking advantage of lockdown.
I mean, I'm getting 8 hours of sleep.
That's good. Are you bathing too regularly? Are you
Am I
skipping your
what?
bath?
No,
Bathing.
never. I'm the first person in my house to have a bath every day.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wow. Are you
Yeah.
eating more?
Yes.
We all are
I'm
going.
eating three proper meals plus one like chai, high tea meal, small meal. Yeah.
So it's increased before lockdown and
My
now
number
lockdown.
of meals have increased. I'm trying to reduce the portion, but overall, yeah, I'm eating more.
Watching TV more?
Yeah. Like a million times more
Oh
than I
my.
do
How
now.
many films you have watched till now?
Many. I watch so many shows, I watch so many documentaries, so many videos, so many. I've maybe watched more than six, seven shows, lots of films. Yeah, I've non-stop been watching something.
Oh, take
But
care of your
I
eyes,
am
yeah.
like that. I need to watch something all the time. So now it's
I
just
know.
increased.
So what do you learn in this lockdown?
I learned a lot of things, yeah, a little bit of cooking. I learned how to relax.
Okay.
I've learned, like, I'm doing an online course, so that's going on. So I'm learning, like, I'm doing an acting course from New York Film Academy, and
Great.
I'm doing a script writing course as well. So yeah, I'm learning a couple of things here
You're
and there.
still busy, yeah?
I'm
Good.
trying to keep myself, yeah.
Three things you're missing.
Okay, shoot.
Wow, I have that
Film
too.
and that's it, nothing else.
One thing you will do after the lockdown is over. You will grab it.
I
You
know,
want to
not
do.
once the lockdown is over, once there is a vaccination that comes in,
Okay.
I will just like run from my house because I have not stepped out. Like, even
I
though
know.
Bangalore has pretty much opened up, you know, I've really not stepped out. I'm waiting for a vaccination. I don't want to. Because I think right now is the time where it will spread more if I go out, because you know more people are coming out. So I think it's smarter to stay at home as much as
Right.
possible now. Yeah.
Are you missing outside food and what food?
Not at all. Not at all. I love home food. I'm very happy with home food. I have to eat outside, unfortunately, a lot because I'm always
But वो
traveling.
स्ट्रीट फूड रहता है ना, सम स्ट्रीट फूड,
Food,
गोलगप्पे, चाट वाला है ना.
food. We've made bhelpuri, we've made golgappa, we make
वाह,
everything at home. We made pizza, khao sui, everything. So nothing. Food wise, I'm very happy.
हैप्पी. सो व्हाट डिश यू ट्राइड इन दिस लॉकडाउन? न्यू डिश यू डिस्कवर्ड इन दिस लॉकडाउन?
What dish? Matcha tea.
इट्स अ न्यू
Matcha
डिश.
because it's healthy. So it's this
ओके.
like how we have green tea. It's pure powder, green color. They drink it a lot in like Japan and all. It's supposed to be very healthy. So I've been having that.
So from the industry, after a long time you talked from the industry, after a long time you had a word or you had a chat,
Nobody.
Skype chat. Don't tell me, nobody.
Nobody. I don't want to answer this question.
Why?
I don't want to answer this question. Next question.
Okay, now the things are changing in the lockdown. How you think industry now will work according to you?
I wish, you know, even I'm trying to figure out how it'll work. I've been talking to a couple of people. But I think that films will take some time to release, you know, because we wouldn't like a theater to be occupied by one third, because that's
Exactly.
literally like less than half, and it's very, very less occupancy. So I think once there is a vaccination, everything will go back to being even better than before, you know, because people will want to watch films and they would want to be entertained because they've been
I know.
in lockdown and a little bit stressed out. But I think things will change. I think OTT is becoming stronger day by day, because even if theaters shut, you know, OTT platform is on. So I think that's becoming quite strong. But as a movie actor, I will always root for theater.
I know. Are you keeping your house clean?
Very clean. Like, we are very particular at home. So in fact, I've like mopped my room also a couple of times these days. Yeah, so very clean.
How are you taking care of your parents?
My parents, just by spending time with them. I mean, I usually come home for like a day or two. And now I've been home for like 55 days, which is a very long time. So I'm spending so much time with them. We're watching everything together.
And as you know, masks are allowed. How you think that item songs or songs will be shoot? If you just imagine.
Songs. By item.
Songs or any songs. We need dancers in the background. So do you think, I mean, the perception of the things will be changed? Now the visualization will be in a different way?
Do you think so? I don't think so. I think they'll try and do more shoots indoors. Probably, I'm guessing. I really don't know. But because indoors, you know, you can control the environment, right? Mm-hmm. You can maybe spray disinfectants, etc. So I think they will try to shift more shots from outdoor to indoor. Maybe that is the only change. But masks, too, we can't definitely, you know.
We can't do that.
That's not possible.
So what makes you happy these days?
What makes me happy? Everything. I think in this lockdown, if there's one... I hate using these negative words, but if there's one thing that we've learned, everyone, is to just be happy with what we have. Because right now, it doesn't matter, you know, where you are in the success meter or how much money you have. I mean, money does matter, honestly.
Yeah.
How many films you have, how successful you are, doesn't matter. The only thing that matters is health.
Exactly.
You know, health and family. So I think we have a lot to be grateful for every single day. And I am very grateful. So all these little things... make me happy.
But do you
something
think this,
funny is that, so there was ketchup that was not available near my house in the grocery stores for the longest time, and I think like about a week ago it came, you know, they got stock of ketchup. So when we got ketchup, I was really happy. Oh my god, now I know the value of even ketchup. This is too much.
I know, that's true. So do you think this lockdown happened at the right time?
I mean, no, because I had a release on the 1st of May. So, I don't think it happened at the right time. But I don't think there is a right time for something like this, you know. Because it's not like a very happy situation. It's just, it's there and we just need to deal with it. And we need to make the best.
Very good. So, what do you advise yourself at this point of time?
I would advise myself to just take a chill pill. Because... I mean, I think I am making good use of this time. I am being productive. I'm not being completely unproductive. I'm also relaxing, which is very, very important. I think somewhere, you know, everybody was running this race and there is a slight realization that has come in about what really matters in life, you know, because there's so much time to
make.
I mean, my body is completely detoxed right now because I haven't eaten anything outside, no sodas.
I know.
So it takes 21 days. So 50 days to my body is fully healthy now. So, yeah, advice would just be to just chill. Just chill.
So what
get back to normal and it'll be amazing. But for now, just chill.
What kind of music are you listening nowadays?
Music. Well, my music is all over the place because nowadays I listen to like Hindi, Telugu, Tamil, English. I listen to old songs. Maybe old songs, because my mom likes to play every night, you know, after we have dinner. She plays these very retro type of old songs and while we're just sitting and having like green tea or whatever. So I've been listening to that quite a lot.
Have you become little bit lazy?
Little bit lazy, yeah, for sure. I've become quite lazy. I mean, I'm not having coffee, so I'm not getting that kick, you know. Just jump around, but I have become, I mean, it's a mixed thing. Initially I was very hyper, so I was trying to just tell myself that there's nothing you can do right now, so just relax, don't do anything because you can't. But now I've become chill.
No, but now Yeah, and can we expect screen mein actor and actresses are wearing a mask? The fans and the people should get ready for that.
No, that is so not possible. That I don't think that'd be possible because, I mean, imagine I'm doing this interview and I'm seeing only this. You know, after a point, you're going to be like, "Arey, maybe I don't know what you're trying to say." You know, I mean, yeah, I mean, if just your eyes are expressive enough, it's great. Maybe for a scene or two is okay, but not the whole film.
No, but, you know, do you think there will be a change in sensual scenes and, you know, if you have a hugging scenes or something, social distancing? So then,
hugging is not sensual. No, but I think, I don't think that will happen, but I definitely think that actors, we will have to test very often, you know, to just make sure that, okay, we are safe. Everybody around us is also safe. And there will be very, very high standards of hygiene that will be followed, you know, from now. So there is a brief that I have gotten relating to films and the hygiene standards that will be followed. And it's very extensive and it's great. And if we can follow that, 100% no one will get it.
That is true. It was nice, ma'am, talking to you. I just wanted what advice you wanted to give to your fans right now.
The advice I would want them to give, my, you know.
And your future projects, what's your planning? Projects are coming up.
Yeah. So I'll talk about my projects first. So I had one release on the 1st of May. So that's my Tamil film. It's called Bhoomi. But I still have like 2-3 days of shoot left for that. So once this is lifted, I'll go shoot for that. There's that. I'm working on a Telugu film. I'm going to start 2 more Telugu films and 1 Tamil film once all of this is done. So yeah, there's a lot of work coming up. I'm very happy.
Are you ready for the online work, like online web series or, you know?
I mean, yeah, it's happening nowadays with a great director, you know, and it's a story that I really like, and if it's like on Netflix or something like that, I'm happy to do it.
Okay, so message.
Okay, so message for all of my fans and friends and everyone who's watching this. I would just want to say, please be positive because we all are in this together. You know, sometimes when you get stressed, you feel like, oh my God, my life. Oh, what am I going to do? What am I? But you have to just take a deep breath and just be like, okay, the whole world is in this situation. So it's going to be okay. And we have to be positive. So please keep your state of mind positive and do as much of charity work as possible. And also be a little bit responsible because it's not just about yourself, but you know, you don't want to spread it to other people as well. So if you feel like you have it or something like that, please get yourself tested and stay at home. Like, please don't step out because you will be spreading it to 100 other people out.
I know.
Be a little bit conscious about that.
Thank you so much, Nidhi, talking.
Thank you. Lovely talking to you.
So let's meet again and again.
I will keep meeting you. I always meet you.
Of the planet.
Yes, definitely. Okay, hello. Take care. Thank you. Lots
of love. Take care. Bye. Thank you.
ABN Entertainment YouTube channel is subscribed. Chesi, notifications kosam bell button nokandi.